not see you, old friend.
Careful, or be cursed! Foul magic gathers here!
What is this menace you shout about? Is it some creature you hunt?
My prey is the most cunning of beasts, capable of vile deeds beyond the ability of any common animal.
You are hunting someone, then?
A warlock. One who once called himself a man, but has since befouled his hoover, his whole being, with twisted satyr magic.
This has the feel of something more personal.
The evil spider who squats in yonder hut poisoned my own sister. For that alone, it deserves to die. But maybe you would be moved to help by the bounty King Harald has offered for any warlock killed.
Profit can persuade where passion fails. I will weigh this against the effort.
The warlock makes its lair down this road, to the left. Keep an eye out.
Have you come to face me, finally?
Are you the warlock who laid a curse on this land?
There was a curse here long before I came along. A curse of ignorance that infects all of Midgard.
So you're not using your magic against this land and its people?
I try to use my knowledge to help others. I am only a threat to those who fear the unknown, of which there are many.
There's a hunter who believes you poisoned his sister.
I tried to save her. I made a mixture that would have burned away her illness, but he chose to drench her in pig's blood. If there is any blame here, it lies on him and his ignorant kin. He killed his sister.
Do not listen. He will poison our thoughts.
You have no thoughts to poison.
Die, monster!
Hell with you!
You're right,
One day, this land will be cleansed of these twisted deceivers. I struck first, so I will claim the bounty. You may take what you wish from its carcass. Show me. No! The guards here are vigilant.
Hey,
asked about this lab, my friend.
Turn away.
Thank you. I feel I am going round and round. You arrived without a sound.
Are you a Scald? I have never heard poetry shouted in this way.
A Scald? Oh no, not at all. I am truly looking for honor and have become lost as a result.
You're looking for honor here? It's a bit remote.
I am the seventh son of a seventh son. I am expected to bring great honor to my family. But everything has been done. My uncles and brothers have all had great victories, or even greater deaths. There's nothing left for me to do. The gods have been deaf to my pleas, but you are here.
So you want a great victory from me? Or a great death?
No! I want to live! And I could not possibly hope to win against you.
That is true.
But maybe you could lead me to a victory.
I can tell by looking at you, you're not a great warrior. You know it too. There's no reason to deny this. I could bring you a chance at honor. An animal of some kind. Something you could handle.
Yes, yes. That could work. I could add a few details. Nothing too exaggerated. Scalds do it all the time.
So now you're a Scald. Do not go anywhere. I will only do this once.
I will be here. On my honor.
In your honor.
They are much bigger up close. I do not think I can do this. I do not think I can do this.
Come, Alan. Honor calls. Not great, as far as deaths go, but neither was he.
What do you see, Sunim?